Ministry. Ministry is an assignment given to us of God. Ministry is a role. Ministry is a path we have to play, the path that God has ordained for us to play in the life of humanity, in any area of life that God has designed you to function. Ministry involves service. Ministry involves making yourself available. You are finding out what your ministry is. It doesn't have to be something that it's well known to everybody. It could be just something that God has ministered to you about. It could be something that God has nurtured you about, an area that people have not, might not have even looked into, and he's saying go into that area and begin to function, begin to help, begin to give of your service. That is ministry. We all have a ministry. We all have a purpose. We all have an assignment. Ministry is not about the four walls of a building. It's about the service we offer. Find out what your ministry is today. Fulfill your purpose. Remember the talents. When Jesus spoke about the parable, he would ask, what did you do with your ministry, with the talent he has given you? Put your ministry to service. Let it serve humanity. Let it sponsor the things that delights, that would make God to be delighted. Ministry is what is expected of a child of God, the purpose for your coming. Fulfill your ministry, dear listener. God bless you and have a glorious day.